We are saddened to announce the death of Mr. George Williams, also known as Kenty or Shorty of Groseley. He passed away at his residence on Tuesday, 30th December 2014, at 7 p.m. He was 75 years old. He was a past taxi driver at the Pigeon Island National Landmark. The funeral service of the late Mr. George Williams, also known as Kenty or Shorty, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Vidbute. May he rest in perfect peace.